Hello and welcome back. In this last video of the series, we will go over map for two states. We will start by preparing the data and then create the map. We'll also use different colors for two different states and then create toggle option to switch between the two states. And finally, we will add an option to cluster the counties. Let's save within USA. So we use this C where we have the entire data. And then filter country, United States, province, Massachusetts. This comma here means United States and Massachusetts. And then I'm going to use this vertical line to indicate we want Massachusetts or New York. We can further modify USA. So we can group by city, province, longitude, latitude, and then summarize. So we are going to count all the cases using N. We can also arrange everything in descending order. We have only New York and Massachusetts states and all the counties. So this is a subset of the entire data, and we have only 62 rows, which means there are 62 counties. So we can use USA data now, leaflet. This time let's use open treat map, and then we can add circle markers. We can color everything, let's say red, and let's say pop-up is city. We have all counties from Massachusetts and New York. We can also save this in map, and we are going to reuse this map several times. For example, if we want to add markers to this map and run this, so for each county, it's going to add a marker. Or if we want to remove these markers and also circles, we can again use map and say clear markers. So we get a clean map. So let's say we want to have a different color marker for Massachusetts and for New York. So state is a factor variable. So let's define my color. And we can have palette. So let's say first one will be red, second one will be blue. We can also specify levels. So let's say red one is for Massachusetts and blue one is for New York. So this should be one equal. Make use of map that we used earlier. So it's the same map, and that's where we are going to plot red and blue circles. And let's also have labels, paste 0. So we will have city or the county, and within parentheses we can have states, and then province, and then close the parentheses. So we have all the data points for Massachusetts and New York. Actually, this should be a parenthesis and not C. If I give a space here, it will look better. So now you can see. If you do leaflet, add tiles, and then we can add search OSM. And another thing we can add is reverse search OSM. It will allow us to search for anything. So suppose I want to look for Boston in Massachusetts. It can locate Boston. And if I click here, it can give me the latitude and longitude values. let's store within MA Massachusetts data. So we can use filter, and our data is in USA, where for province we can say Massachusetts. Let's store within M a map. So I'm going to use CartoDB provider and then add circle markers where data is Massachusetts. So let's have a radius of 5. For label, we'll use HTML, escape, and city. We'll use blue color for Massachusetts. So we can save this thing in M. So let's run this. And then if you run M, so you can see plots for Massachusetts counties. We can repeat this for New York. So I'm going to copy this whole thing and say this is for New York, because we have this map information for Massachusetts stored in M. Instead of this, we'll just use M, and the output will be stored in M. So we are going to modify M to contain New York information. So the color for New York we are going to use will be red. I'm going to add one more line. So it is add layers control, and we'll say overlay groups equal Massachusetts and New York. You can see top right corner, you have the feature to toggle between these two states. So for example, this is only for New York. These counties are only for Massachusetts. Let's say in M1 we store leaflet, and we add tiles where let's say the first one is open railway map, and then we can add provider tiles. So let's go for HERE for the second map, where we can say group equals HERE. This we connect to. So I'm going to get add circle markers part and copy it here. Similarly, we can copy the New York part. For add layer control, I'm going to first use base groups. So let's bring this down. So we had open railway map. So let's copy this here and HERE. And for overlay groups, we already have Massachusetts and New York. So all this will be saved in M1. So let's run this. So we need a comma here. We get this map, and you can see the toggle gives us more options. So we can toggle between two different types of base maps. And then it also allows us to choose Massachusetts or New York. So when we zoom in and zoom out, sometimes it looks odd because everything is overcrowded here. So we can make use of cluster feature to take care of that. So let's use radius, label. So we can use these cluster options and say marker cluster options. When you zoom in and zoom out, you'll see that they get clustered and present a much better picture. To summarize, in this 4-video series, we covered geographic plots in R. We started by looking at very basic world and US maps, and then created US map with COVID data. That was followed by a US map that included each county in the country. And finally, in this last video, we focused on creating maps involving two states, Massachusetts and New York, and we looked at various features and options that we can use.